All right, we've got another wash race here. We're going to do the mixed fabrics one then. So we've got quite four more bigger loads than this time, because obviously the mixed fabrics is more of a bigger load of wash. So we've got loads of different mixed stuff in each. So we're going to put them both in mixed fabrics. So WTV only loads 800 watts on mixed fabrics, which is pretty slow. And WMB, which is not plugged in, they both got magic using, by the way. There we go. We're going to do quick on this. On this, £1,200, and that'll do £800. And then I think after this, I might do another video after the spin race between them both, like a separate spin race. Yeah, so here we go. This one quick. It's 30, ridiculous black time. The WMB might pull this off this time because it's a lot shorter. So here we go. Enjoy. Just make sure it's set. Fabrics. Go. WMB locked first that time. What just fell? That is looking just off the top of the machine working. Well, I have got my flash on. By the time these two finish, it'll probably be night time. So if it does start getting really dark, I'll go come in and set the set lights up in here for you for the video. But I think we'll be alright for him. And the next race between these two I'm going to do will be synthetics each. Just finish filling WTV. That's a low level. That is a low level. I'll top up way more though. The WMB will just fill straight up and then start washing. There you go. These are both top up, no issue. I have to get my phone charging a bit as well. So the WMB ain't topped up yet, but it'll definitely win in a minute. TV, I can do TV definitely got more control than loads. Thank you. do a TV, I'll probably top it one more time in a minute. It's not much, you know. But we might top it again, actually. I've got a lot to pay on my setting now, just to get more. How's that look? That would be a lot better, wouldn't it? WNBA top up, right? The WNBA tops at once. Because I'll just fill up the door glass now and wash. Oh, WTV's topping up that. I've got that's got to be the last top for the WTV. Yeah, I'll probably wash that now. There we go. I'll be happy with them levels, but they'll start washing now. As always, I'm looking softer before. Sometimes I do stay in monitor machines with the after the year. And sometimes I just let the machine do what they need to do for the year's payment. down, but honestly, it's pretty dark outside now. What's in the BEKO TV? Oh, God, what is that? That's tissue. I swear I'll check all the pockets. That's annoying. Bloody hell, the WMB's flying ahead. The WMB's gonna pull this off, no issue. Soaring ahead. Warm. That's at 40. Doing indeed definitely like 44. then. Guessing the WTB will be full temperature. God, the WTB's lost this, mate. Beko WMB's flew ahead. WMB's at 28 minutes, is at 44. The only way the WTB will lose now is if the WMB has faffing issues, which I very much doubt it. Because even if it does faff a bit, it'll probably be like one or two balancing attempts and it'll go through it. I feel like the WTB is just okay, just to finish.
Oh, bloody tissue everywhere in there, for God's sake.
It's at 40. That's stopped. That's cooled down a bit. It doesn't temp hold. That is going to be a pound of the WCB finishes and that tissue in. So I'm just hoping it will stay in the door so it's going to be able to finish. Spin suit. I might be spin spin. I wonder what the final spin pattern will be for the WTB then, if it's only 800. I feel like it'll just do what the Black Beko did, same programming. If you remember that Black WMB had, it'll just speed up straight to 800. I don't know, the WMB will still, it does 400 and it goes straight to 1200 without stopping. So 400 or 600, I think 600 straight to 1200. Bit of time, bit of wall yet to that spins. It's a bit unbalanced. Not sure if you'll go through it. It's always sensitive on the first attempt for some reason, then just that's it. Second attempt, maybe. No, let's go for it. Another one, mixed fabric just seems to be more sensitive than the daily quick wash on this machine. They have very big loads of very little oil too, so expect to sort of to both of them on these ones. WTB a chance there, but quite happy it's done that to be honest. Makes it more even then. For the WMB's drying pot might be a bit too hot. It's a little bit clumpy, it might actually be a bit too hot. So I'm actually just going to quickly check. If that rolls off there, I'll be mad. It was also crinkled, tangled, so it will drain in properly. Got to fix the problem there though. Name a little mic shift stamp on Google. Tell you if I pop a stamp on, like, but the ones I got in the shed, the proper ones, these are just like ones I've made up for the stuff I've got in the garden, like pool pump hoses and stuff. So I use stamp ups, yeah. So actually, it makes a good noise. I got the ones in the shed too. I should go for the spin after I've just done one more little fill. Come on, WMB, TV's catching up. shake. The machine is level, it's just the air it throws people off rubbish. Who does that then again? Should be a 600 RPM. I'll whack my phone and charge something. It's a signature. It's just in case the strong body.
Yep.
BEKO WMB won this one. And the WTB lost this one. Oh no, that looks a tiny bit unbalanced. I think this machine should be happy about losing. Could not, it might not spin that though. It's a lot more sensitive on the longer cycles and daily quickers. Never mind, at least going for it. Yes. The anti subs, isn't it? Winner. And we're going for another spin. The outhouse is making a lot of noise. That's the outhouse creaking. What on earth is this WTV doing? This is really yo-yo. Red squares. Out. The WTV is I can't even describe how much it's lost this. Final spin. Can I just say something real quick between the cycles here? These two cycles, the WMB was an hour and 5 minutes for that cycle. This machine is an hour and 40. It's now 1 hour and 41 minute video so far, and it's still on. Now you can see why I prefer WMBs and older machine programming, because newer machine programming is just ridiculous. Okay, it shouldn't be taking this long. Oh god, no way it'll spin that night. You see what's scary about that? It's dying because it would spin that and die really quick. It won't spin that on the circle loop. No way, mate. I'll be it if it spun that. Destroy itself. Died it quick. Possibly. It won't go for that. This is a bit unbalanced, so it's only going to go to 800 though, so it's going to be fat, should be fat, too much. Yeah, it's toasted then. Yeah, we're going. The poles, which they don't like for any anti-suits. Should be like that, should be good. I'm not just going to do the daily quick spin pattern, but it'll hold at 800 until it would have been like a full 400 spin. I don't really get why mixed fabrics is only 800 spins. It's kind of retarded in my opinion. Like, it's just normal clothes, it's nearby mixed fabrics. But I know, like, you may have like synthetic items in it, but come on, at least 1200. That's 600. slowly increase to 800. The one, if the 400 spin or 1200, it would just shoot straight to 1000. It's so foolish to do MV 12 on this side of this one. It's really foolish to think about it. That kicks the pump off as well. Could be nice though. Alright, still on. Put the kids off. I'm going to shut the water off to this team now so I don't forget. There probably will be some more wash races in these details. I want to try and get as much out of the bit as I can, and then we can move on to stuff in the shed. I've got my sockets in there, but they're not hooked up to the house yet, so I can't really wash race yet in there. I've got some planned for the Bosch Siemens, the WMAs, the Hotpoint WMD. Oh, you don't know about them too, actually, the Bosch and the WMD. I'll show you them when I reveal them in the wash races. That's the WMF 740 versus WMD 962. WMA. Wash races. I've got loads of wash races planned to do, really. I've got some against Samsung as well, which is in the house. But that WTV is ridiculous. Hour and 14 minute wash, and it took an hour and 51 minutes to finish. And the WMB finished at about an hour and... it was an hour and 20, but that's because of anti-subs. I had to do a few... I don't think it did any more, but I know it did that one last watching it. So, BEKO WMB was fair play. Back to the WTV, ridiculous. There we go. That spins up really. Got smells. Softness smell to it. I'm going to leave these two on there because I'm going to do a spin race doing both here. Just so we get 400 spin out of this. Monkey tissue out of the machine first. Obviously, not as good as the result. BEKO WMB, I think, won that as well. The BEKO WMB, I think, is just better than the machine in general. Yeah. I slammed the winner. Anyway, I hope you guys enjoyed the choice. Maybe I'll be one again tomorrow with them. Don't know what cycle we'll see. But I hope you guys enjoyed that. And I'll see you in the next video.